everybody should have access to artwork. I never stepped foot in the gallery until I was, I think, 19 years old. That was only because I was forced to through a city college class I was taking. So before that, it was just public art. It was either graffiti or it was murals that I saw growing up. And I think that people need that. This is like a breath of fresh air for kids and adults, but, you know, most importantly, kids, to just see something new that they wouldn't see on a daily basis.